Give us another one. There we go. He didn't need to go for it, but wow, that would have been something else, but a maximum. Treble one, just missing out the chance of getting this finish. He's going to put more pressure on it now.
97.
So 74 if he comes back, if Luke does not nail this double top, but he does. And takes the youth title at the Isle of Man. The young man from Cheshire. Littler by name, but he's a big winner.
Well, another excellent final then, combined age just 27, their averages were higher. Charlie 27.55, and with the win there with 29.68 is Luke Littler. Well, Charlie, well, Luke, we'll be bringing you both back onto the stage very, very shortly for our presentation. Well, we are going to move into those presentations of everything we have seen so far, including some competitions that were completed off the stage. And to help us with all of those presentations, please give a warm welcome to somebody representing our sponsors here, Isle of Man.